And now, your host, Eat Donuts!
Game we will be playing is Hello Neighbor. Let's get into it.
How to play Hello Neighbor. Number 1, sneak. And we mean sneak. Number 2, vandalizes property. And number 3, getting into his basement. And he means necessary.
Oh, is this hello? This is working. I've been hearing weird things coming from my neighbor's house. It's just strange. Yeah, and his house, this guy's rich, okay? He got bank on them gas stations, you know? Pass him. There's just giant lights outside, yeah. Let's look. What should I bring to my neighbor? I'm new in town, too. There's a lot of weird stuff I just want to make. I'm gonna bring him a kettle. Yeah, some milk. Everyone loves milk. Let's check. Ooh, my banana juice. Sounds good. Let's find one more. Hot sauce. That's like telling someone to die, basically. Ooh, I do not know, this one. Let's do some cereal. Everyone loves cereal. Come on, what am I, crazy guy? Oh, hey, neighbor, I'm new. I brought some, like... No?
Bro, where is
okay, I'll put them in your house. I'm new to town. I just wanna make it. So I'm giving you gifts to make you like me. Here. Oh wow. Oh, there you go. Make some tea. I can make tea for my neighbor. Milk tea. There. Okay, I put it in there. Buddy. Here. You can have some. Milk juice and okay. Oh gosh, you know, I kind of feel like he's not what he says he is. He has a giant billboard in the middle of town that says I'm a good guy, but you know, last night I heard a lot of screaming coming from his house. That's weird. Now about this guy. Oh, now he's depressed. Okay. Pick out your. Was it anger? Or was it what? Ooh, all right. Take your wheel. Huh. Eat that, neighbor. And we're gonna chuck it at you. Yeet! Oh, gosh.
Flip!
Hello, sir.
Oh, my gosh, okay. Bruh.
Let's sneak in there. I need to look at his house a little bit more.
Are you serious?
I think this guy is hiding something. I don't know. Oh, there you go. Wow, he has a broken window. Okay. Have to be really quiet, okay, when going through someone's house. Oh, wait. No, actually, no. I think he's chasing me. No! No! Hi. Ha! You can't find me. I'm sneaky. I'm the sneakiest man alive. Hello? Oh, gosh, no! What are you trying to do to me? Okay. Okay, no, let's try that again. Let's this time... Let's take an apple and let's break a window on this side of the house. And then, while he's over there, I can go over there. Yeah, that's a great idea. Okay, let's go break the window. Hello, sir. Your window is broken. Oh, you better go check it. You better go check your window. Someone's breaking in. Here. Do do do. Do do. Do 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 do. Do do. Do 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 do. Do do. Okay. Okay. Oh crap, he's right there! How? He has the speed of like Sonic the Hedgehog. What? That makes no sense. Hello! Honey, I'm home. Ah, Jace! Oh wow. He has a gate in his house. And when I was running through it, oh yeah, there. A elevator. This guy's on it. And then his like You had a door that was barred, like...
Yeah.
Had, like, a thing on it. Like, what is it called?
Yeah.
It had, like, a key card lock thing. I think it's a padlock. No, that's what you call... That's what you call lock. Like, well, yeah, this is a padlock. That would be... A keypad, yeah. Alright, let's go sneak through his house. Yeah, nope. Didn't work. Huh. You know, maybe I should just call the police. Hello?
Barely.
The police? Yes, hello, sir. Hello? Hello? Yes, uh-huh, yes. Okay, this is the police? Okay. I have suspicions of my neighbor across the street, yeah? Yes, Mr. Peterson, yes, that's his name. Yo, you have been hearing stuff too? Whoa. Oh, this guy's famous then. Murder? What? No. Not Mr. Peterson. Actually, probably, he kept on catching me. He brought me back to my house, so he's not dangerous. That explains why he has a big house. He's stealing all the money from the people. He just kills them, and then he takes all their money. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Yeah, you're coming right away? Oh, okay. I'll do some things to get the area ready. I'll unlock all I can. Sorry! I gotta yell. Sorry! Alright, I'll talk to you later. Bye! Okay. Hopefully they understood why I threw it. I needed to break that window to get into his house. Okay, jeez. Oh, gosh. Oh, jeez. Run. Okay, yeah, that didn't work. Okay, there you go. Okay, Okay. Let's go. I guess. Okay. They're probably gonna bust down all the doors. Whatever. Okay. I was missing a special portrait from my house. There it is! That's my portrait! He stole from me. It has been my family for years. I painted myself. And then it was passed. I went back in time and I gave it to my great 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 cousin. That makes sense. Don't think too hard into it, okay? Alright. Look at it. It's beautiful. Okay. Well, let's not talk about that, okay? I need to find a better place for this. Let's do it right here. Yeah, that looks good. It looks kind of roomy, homey. Wait a second, I just threw my phone across the street. Well, the police are gonna be here soon. So, crap. Nothing, I dropped something into my pocket, of course. It was money. I rob banks for a living. Actually, I don't think it's a good idea for the police to come over. They'll find my stash and hidden behind my place where I stuffed my money. All the money's in these boxes. Okay, I better hide.
Yeah.
Oh gosh. You're there.
Thanks.
Hide. Okay. Hide. Okay. They'll never find me. I'm like my half of my body sticking out of the wardrobe. Yeah, that's it. That's to Narnia. That's basically where I am in Narnia right now. I just have a camera. This is my camera. So, I think that's I just gotta wait for the police to come. They are gonna arrest the neighbor. I won't be arrested, so everything's gonna be good.
Next game. How to play Mario 64. Number 1, jump. Collect power stars. And number 3, kill innocent creatures.
Well, okay. I've been playing this for years. Like, I wake up and I play this game. It's just... I don't know what I just did there. I wanted to die. Okay. This is how you do a double jump. You can't do double jumps, I just realized. And to do a double jump, you would have to jump and then jump again. So, in midair, of course. I don't think Mario can do that. Wait, can you do that? No, you cannot do that. But you can do a long jump. Or jump backwards while crouched. And, or look all around. Okay. Hey, we're gonna do the first, what is it called? World? No, it's a painting that takes you to a painting. Maybe it's the first painting. Yeah, that fits. Oh, hey, sir. Can I talk to you? Can I talk to you, sir? I am glad to see you. The princess and I and, well, everybody were all trapped inside the castle walls. Bowser has stolen our castle stores, and he's using their powers to create his own world in the paintings. In the walls. And the walls. And the walls? Please recover the power stars as you find them! His voice is weird. Sir, you need help. Your voice is not correctly pronounced. I can't do it! What? Sir. You need something called, help. Oh, he stopped talking. See, he just... Oh, now he's mute. Okay. I think I hurt his feelings, guys. Hey, Jim. You? Yeah, come here. Yeah. Oh, yeah. He just told me I hurt his feelings. I got 65 of the power stars, so he should be happy. I'm gonna free him. I think I have to have 100, but I'm gonna free him. It's fine! Oh, here. Here's one of the first painting. Yeet! You have to yeet yourself into the painting to work. Oh, it has 100 stars. I already collect all the stars from this one because I'm pro. I'm pro like that, okay? I'm like... someone. See? That's how you know. I know things. Oh, hey, little pink ba-bomb. Can I talk to you? Hey. Should I do voices? Yes, we'll do voices. Hey, you! It's dangerous ahead! So, listen up, take my advice. Cross two bridges ahead, then watch for the falling water bombs. No, I don't want to talk to you no more. Thank you for your advice, but I don't listen to advice. That's like my number one rule, to not listen to advice from strangers. That should be everyone's rule. Oh, I just threw that block. Bye, block. See you later. Let's go. Run. What am I supposed to do? Oh yeah, I have to go defeat. Wait. It's Ba-Bomb Battlefield. It's Big Ba-Bomb on the summit. Okay, I have to find Big Ba-Bomb. Yeah, let's find Big Ba-Bomb. Let's do it. Come here, flying hat, dude. I don't think it's even alive, so I can't say it's a dude. It's a it. Yeet! Come on. There we go! Nope, or not. Okay, let's do it again! Fly! Mario! Oh, I have no idea how to use this, do I? Okay. Let's just walk. Let's walk there. That sounds good. Let's go this way. And I can't see because these controls are weird. Come on! Let's go! Oh, jeez! It's a chomp? Cham chomp? A chain chomp! That's what it's called. Run. Stop touching me! Run! Run like the wind! Run like the wind, Mario! Markio! Oh, there but the bombs. Oh, hey, there's the water bombs that guy was talking about. You know, I wasn't listening to him, but I listened a little bit. Wait, can I do this? Boom, boom. Boom, wait, no, wait, how do you do it? I forgot how to kick. Wait, how do you kick? Wait, no, that's not how I kick. It's like this. Oh, yeah. There's a way to do this fast. If you kick up here. Oh, no, or not. Okay. Buddy, you have to kick. You have to kick jump. That's how you... Oh, bosh. Oh, bosh. Bosh. Oh, Bosh. Okay. Let's get out of here. Oh, Bosh is gonna be a new thing. Welcome to the new sayings. You guys seen it here. The new saying. It's called Obosh. Help me. Oh, gosh. I didn't mean to do that. You didn't see anything. I totally didn't lose to power. Wait, Mario has powers? Why didn't he use that? Okay, there's a cheat. If you do that, it teleports you. Is that not crazy? And now I'm at the top. Now, where's Big Bomb? Where's the Big Bomb? There's Big Bomb. Come here, Big Bomb. Oh, why did I stop? I could have. I think you have to grab him by his booty cheeks and lift him up. Okay, that sounds weird. I'm a Big Bomb, Lord of all blasting matter, King of Kabooms, the Lord over. Wait, a world over. Sorry. I can't read. How dare you scale my mountain by what you already do you set foot on my imperial mountaintop? He had guards? Where? You'll never take my power star. I hereby challenge you, Mario. Why are you still talking? You just challenged me. Usually someone says, I challenge you! Stop talking. Okay, buddy. 1v1, buddy. Yeah! Oh, jeez. This boy is slow. Or I'm just stupid and it's not wanting to do that. Yeah! Oh, buddy. Okay. I need to learn to aim. Yeah! Oh, so close. Yeah, okay. A little bit less. Unfortunate. Miss. Come on, Mario. I know you're called Jumpman, but hit your shots, kid. I touched him. I touched his big fat booty cheeks. Hey, I'm back. I fell off the mountain. There you go. Eat it, ba-bomb. Oh, wait. Oh, I have to throw him off the mountain, right? That's what I'm supposed to do. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do. I should have read. Maybe I was... Wait. Is it the first person to throw him off, or I just throw him 3 times? Is that... No, I think I have to throw him off. Or maybe it's 3 times. I only do twice. Okay. Let's try it one more time. Okay. Mario... Chill your pill. Take a chill pill. Oh no, he threw it! Why? He threw it the opposite way. Ah! He has a terrible reach. He does have short arms. Come here. Yeah! Oh yeah, it was 3 times. It was 3 times. Whoa! What? You can it be that a peasant? Oh, pipsqueak, sorry. Peasant! Like you has defeated the Bomb King? Bob Bomb King? Bob, you might as by fast I help me. Sir, are you okay? No, help me! Oh, that's why. He died. That's the sounds of a ba-bomb death. It's the ba-bomb death cry. With me! Yippity-doo. I think that's a Sonic. In one of the Sonic games, he does that. He's like, ding. That. I don't know. I don't know Sonic. I haven't played Sonic ever. So. Well. That's it. Next segment, go! Go to next segment, go!
Next game. How to play Five Nights at Freddy's. Number 1, watch the animatronics. 2, don't cheat. 3, profit.
Okay. It's always good to stretch before every recording. Welcome back. We're playing FNAF. He put me up to it. Right, that guy. He's my producer. I hate him. I mean, I love him. Okay. Let's get started. I've been playing this. It's like a test run. I played through the whole thing as a test. Oh, I'm getting a new job! At Freddy Fazbear's. That's one of the worst places to get a new job at. Oh, night one. Jeez. I'm a newbie. It's okay. Special guest, Yoda. Keep him right here. Actually, he's supposed to be for the next 7 minutes. Get out of here, Yoda! Okay. Ooh, FNAF. I mean, Freddy. I mean, Bonnie.
Hello.
Okay.
Hello.
I gotta say,
I
know a little bit.
You.
I forgot how to play this after the last time.
Night.
I haven't played on here. But, yeah. So, I think I probably explained it in the how do. But I'll do it again just for good measure because I forgot. You got Bonnie Boy, Chad, and Fred from Scooby Doo. He's here. And then there's Freddy. Fred is inside Freddy right now. I don't know why he's in there. Weirdo. I guess. And then we got Fox Boy. Jake and the Neverland Pirates are here. Yay! It's great, right? We always needed that guy there. And you just watch. Pretty easy, actually. If you want something easy, it's probably this. And if it does get too hard, they added to the Switch version, because I play on Switch, cheats. For some reason, faster nights are on. That I'm going to keep, because actually I won't. I'm totally not going to turn it back on. But I'll turn it back on if I die.
Yeah, you know.
I don't want to cheat. I'll turn off the cameras and then do it. Then you guys can't see. Alright. Let's play the actual game. Stop. No chit chat. Let's be serious. Get our serious faces on. Wait, I have to. Gotta get serious. Oh, yes! Oh! Okay, serious face.
They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the
87. Wait. Yeah. Who put a camera in front of the bathroom? That's like, rude. I don't know. That's not the word. Inappropriate. or you turd. Get it? Bathrooms. And you know, I don't think anyone. I was actually thinking of Chick-fil-A. That's what does it. That's what Chick-fil-A does to me. get my drift. Get it? Oh, poop puns. Totally don't have it written down over.
Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross beams, wires,
actually, that's a
devices, especially around the facial area.
I got a lot of snow puns. You and me, snow. I got a lot of snow puns. That's one of them. That's basically it. I have a lot more, but hey, it's not so snow themed. Five Nights at Snow. Want to build a snowman? Whatever. Where's Bonbon? Bonbon! Honey buns? Honey buns. That sounds weird. Ah, there you are, honey buns. Then Chad and Fredbear is still there. Honey buns, you can't move. Jake? Don't move. Like, don't. I'm looking at you. My peepers are dead center on your direction, okay, buddy? And I'm gonna stare at you until you move. Actually, I don't want you to move, because you guys, you move fast. It's probably all that pirating. That sounds like... He was drifting. Yeah, no, I shouldn't have used the same pun twice. Wait a second. Oh, I have words thing. Don't run. Don't yell, and don't scream, obviously. I never scream. Don't poop on floor. Main one. Stay close to mom. I always do. Don't touch Freddy. I don't ever. And leave until... Okay. I always do. I know I got this job. I kind of drew the end, like, the short end of the stick. You know, draw straws, and I drew the small straw. Basically what I'm trying to play. I got that one. Where is Bon Bon? Oh, there you are. And Chad and Fredbear is still there. Jake, Neverland Pirate, is still there. So, bathrooms still looking good. I could take a nap, actually. You guys tell me if something happens. I'll just take a nap. Actually, I forget. Oh, actually, I forgot they put security cams on their things, so watch me. If I'm doing my job, so I better be doing my job, you know what I mean? I don't want to get fired. It's the only job I could get. As low brain cells to do it. Oh, hey, there's Bon Bon. Oh, wait, oh, Jake is moving. And, Fred is still there. Where's Chad? Chad. Where are you, Chad? Chad. I think Chad is in here. I can't look in there because it's broken. It's my audio. Chad, are you in here? I saw it flicker. Did you move, Chad? Oh, Chad moved. Chad is a fast boy. I'm a girl. That's a girl. It's a girl named Chad. Her parents hated her. Oh no, Freddy. Golden Freddy. Oh, wait a second. Where did Chad go? Wait, are you... Oh, Chad's not there. Or there. Well, actually, I think only Bon Bon can go on that side. Hello? Chad? Oh, Bon Bon's gone. Oh, hey, Bon Bon. Wait, is that you at... There you are, Bon Bon. Where did Chad go? Chad? Oh, there's Chad. Oh, Fred? Bye. Okay, Jake is not moving. Good boy, Jake. Stay there, never move. Oh! I won! I hear that! I won.
Next game! How to play LEGO Star Wars. Number 1, pick your character. Number 2, kill all the bad guys. Number 3, collect coins. Number 4, get to the end.
Oh gosh! Oh gosh! Oh! Actually, no, it's fine. Actually, oh gosh! Okay, let's do this. What in the tarnation is happening here? Oh no, I don't know where I got these boards now. Okay, I'm playing this game like this now. Okay, let's do this. I got a good beard. I just grew it like 2 seconds ago. Okay, let's play. We're playing LEGO Star Wars The Complete. Okay, that's broken. I keep on breaking things in this episode. I look like a hillbilly. Yes, I do. Let's play this game before I break the rib. Alright, new game, baby. New. Game. Yes. That's a good game. Oh, yes. Okay. I am Qui-Gon Jinn, and this is my cohort, Obi-Wan Kenobi, without a beard, which is sad, because I got a beard, and I got a majestic one that keeps on going into my nose. Okay, let's start this. The challenge is popping on the screen, right? It's the challenge. Jim, I said put it on the screen. Jim. Sorry. I can't buy any help. Oh gosh. Okay, the challenge is, I'll just tell you, is that we're gonna beat probably the first one, and then the second one, and actually no, just the first one. Yes. Wow. You have to make the noises too. You gotta grunt. Like, awesome. Why is this like? There you go. We're going to this one, the first one. Yes, we're gonna do this fourth one, and we're gonna do first right now. Now. No. Okay. Oh, it's a spaceship. I haven't seen one of those since I was abducted. I like saying words. Stirs up a lot of tingy in the ears. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of stuff happening. Actually, this is itchy. There you go. Now. Should I eat donuts? Yeah. I'm still not touching my lightsaber after what just happened. Oh, gosh. Ugh. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, gotcha! I did sneeze, but. They just like making noise. Ah, hello, Qui-Gon Jinn. Come close to me. Sing me a song!
Hello.
This is a song of his people. He's kind of shy.
Hello, dog is my old friend.
Okay, no. Stop. Just stop, Qui-Gon. Wow. Oh, this is a good song. Yeah. I can't even hear it. It's all quiet. It's mute for me. But, oh gosh, that money popped out. What? That makes no sense. I'm gonna collect all this money that's just laying over here. Ooh, yummy, juicy, yummy. Okay, let's jump on this and jump on the table and start dancing. Yeah. Dance, Qui-Gon. Dance, Qui-Gon. Whoa. Oh man, what was that? He did a backflip. He's doing backflips. Or front flip. Sorry. I am confused. Ooh, get all that money. Ooh, yes, I'm rich. Okay. Kill them all. Come on, Qui-Gon. Put it up there. Quite get it, okay? We'll quite skedaddle. No, that doesn't work. Alright, give me all your money. Why is there so much money stuffed in places and it just explodes out like there's gunpowder on the walls? That would be a bad design if there's gunpowder. But I don't think there's. Oh, hi. Obi-Wan, save me! No! Obi-Wan! Why did you not save me? Oh, you did save me. Get him, Obi-Wan. Dude! Yeah, I'll do it. You're no help. If you were my sidekick, I would do this to you. But you're not, so. You're my apprentice. Ooh, what is in here? Is that a portal? Yeah! And yeah! Open the portal. And there's money inside! Oh, wow, that's a lot of money. I got 10,000 cash. There's a lot of cash. If you know what I mean, that's a lot of cash. I don't know what I mean, but I know it's a lot of cash. Okay, let's do this. Get out of here! Oh, gosh! Why did you do that? Why did you do that? Please don't do it ever again. Okay, you do that, and you do that. Get out of here! Chump. Hey! You wanna fight me? Yeah! Oh, there's a droid over there. Hey. Hey, buddy, old pal. Yeet! Okay. Wait, are you my friend now? Oh, wow, you are. Okay. You open that up for mate, because you're a robot. And I think I actually have to change, because there's something in here. Right? I think this. Yeah. Okay, then I build this. And I get all the money. Oh, there's so much money! I'm gonna be rich. I'm gonna be the richest man in the galaxy. I'm gonna be, what would I make with money if it was the future? I'll make a droid that massages your feet. Actually, there probably is already a thing in here. I am crazy. Oh gosh, Qui-Gon. He has a mind of his own. Buddy! I control you. I'm you. Qui-Gon. There you go. Stop it, Qui-Gon. I got the power over you. But open with the Force. Okay. Oh, there's a guy in there! Run! Run, Qui-Gon! Hide behind this that you just built. Oh, there's something up there. Oh, yes, got it. Yeah! Yeah! Okay, there you go. Let's go. Come on, guys. I did all the work. Because I always do the work. Oh, I almost did that, too. Yeah. Oh, what is this ball? That sounds weird. Whee! It's like Super Mario, like, Power Star. Yay! Yeah! It is made by Nintendo. They would put that in there. Oh, gosh. Imagine they put, like, a Jedi Mario. Wow. I would play as Jedi Mario. I would only play as Jedi Mario. Yeah! What the heck? Did a cutscene just happen when I was about to slam it? It was probably gonna be epic and, I killed half of them. You die, and you die. Sir, you die! There you go. Finally, come on. Oh, what is this? It is... a pistol. Oh, it's a rideable pistol! Yeah! Oh, it just blasted off! Oh, he broke my pistol! What? Die! That's what you do. Yeah! You die when I talk to you. That's not weird. Every time I talk to you, you die! Die! I told you to die. Sir? Mr. Pister, Wister, Dister, Wister... To what? Aha! Distracted! Die! And because you work for the Separatists, you must die! You must die! Okay. There you go. Let's go, Obi-Wan. I mean, let's go, Obi-Wan. I didn't want you to do that, sir. Go. Over here and time out. When we get into the ship, you're going to time out. I'll turn this video around. That makes no sense. That's not... Yeah. And double jump over it. Okay, there you go. Uh-oh. You just stopped moving, didn't you? Qui-Gon has an attitude. Oh, jeez. Didn't work. Okay, we did. Okay, let's open this. So we can get our droid in. Come on. Okay. I know I just killed you, but I'll need your help. I didn't mean to do that! Qui-Gon! I'm gonna change over to you. Hopefully Obi-Wan Kenobi will listen better. You don't listen! Bad Jedi! Okay, let's go. Come on. I know you have no arms and just one leg. Come on. Come on, buddy. Sorry for Qui-Gon. He goes insane. Just thinking about it. It's crazy. Okay. You're staying here. Bad Qui-Gon. Oh, I just killed Qui-Gon. Okay, he's better. And you, because you work for the Separatists, okay, let's jump in there. Yes. Qui-Gon wasn't the hero, I gotta say. In this episode, he was not the hero. He kept on killing people, kept on disobeying me. Don't disobey the man. The man with the busted nunchuck and the controller. Don't mess with me. I'm the boss. I tell you what to do. Disobey me. Well...